Oh, Molly McIntyre, you're a naughty... Go on, boys, play the music.
Dee-di-di-di. Patrick Malone from County Tyrone found himself one day in Aberdeen. He met up there a Scotch lass so fair, the neatest and the sweetest ever seen. She worked inside a factory making jam there all the day. Young Pat would meet her coming out and raise his hat and say, "Oh, Molly McIntyre, you're the girl I do admire. You've made my poor heart ache. You're sweeter than the jam you make. I'll do anything for you. I'll change my name to McAdoo. I'll wear a kilt and look so bold. I'll even get killed with the cold. I'll be a Scotsman for you." Die, die, die. Dee, die, die, die. "Molly, my dear," said Patrick, "look here. We'll be nice and happy, you and me. Though Irish I am, I'll please you, my lamb. We won't fall out about the family. For when he comes along, my dear, well, easy does the trick. To save a lot of trouble, we will call him Sandy Mick. Oh, Molly McIntyre, you're the girl I do admire. You've made my poor heart ache. You're sweeter than the jam you make. I'll do anything for you. I'll change my name to McAdoo. I'll wear a kilt and look so bold. I'll even get kissed with the cold. I'll sit on a thistle for you." Oh, Molly McIntyre, you're a naughty little... I never said it. "You made my poor heart ache. You're sweeter than the jam you make. I'll do..." "You're sweeter than marmalade." "I like raspberry jam, I do." "What sort of jam do you like, Mother? Apricot jam or gooseberry or strawberry or raspberries and mulberries? And I like a bit of jam, I tell you that. You want to see me put it on the bread at home? Mother's always asking me for that."